Yeah, I heard that.
I knew it.
Oh, wait, the house is this way. It's a good thing I saw that sign.
Oh God, he's got a gun! Revive me!
Polar
Keep killing
Point.
me!
Shit, there's a wolf.
Because you killed everybody in the fucking land! Sorry,
They
Craig, Chris, get
exiled
away.
me.
Chris!
He didn't kill
Talk to me,
me.
Jesse.
We're trying to kill him because he killed everybody.
I didn't kill our team.
I'm lost.
Well, the traitor's the one.
I wasn't even a traitor.
I know.
There's a helicopter pad. Anybody know where that is? I'm like way north.
Oh no, I got an achievement I didn't want. It is what it is.
Global event incoming. I can't even get back to the house.
Oh, he's gonna try to exile me now. Yeah.
What the hell?
What the fuck?
I got turned into a rabbit?
What?
With red eyes. I'm so friggin' lost.
So now we don't know who anybody is. That's interesting.
Oh, I get it.
Down this ether guy.
I still see Zoom.
Yeah.
I don't see
Coming
anybody.
After him next.
I guess I didn't. I don't know if I saw him or not, but the one person I saw after I left the house, it did not tell me who they were.
Did you press Alt?
No, but it usually just shows the name constantly.
Alt turns off the name.
Where the hell is the house? I'm gonna die.
Oh my god, what is that noise?
Rabbits.
Where are you, Erica?
I don't know. I'm in the center of the map. Wait, what's going on over here? Oh, here we are. Here.
Let's see, I'll heal you up.
I hear something.
No need, I'm just going to.
I'm by the power station.
Zoom.
I think it's gone.
Here, I'm here.
You're not a rabbit, Erica.
Where are you?
I'm in the house. I was about to die.
Exiled again. Who exiled me?
Not me at all this time, for real.
That's you. My body has a campfire on it. I'm in the red on this one.
I was nowhere near the exile.
Erica, join me by the campfire.
Sure.
Nice, right?
Yeah.
Anyone else feel like exiling me?
No.
Mm-mm.
Ooh, spooky.
I'm
voice.
Good.
You guys hear me again?
Mm-mm.
I don't know who did it. Faint.
I did not vote
aether.
To exile.
Cool. Okay.
What?
Coming for you.
Why for?
Because it tells me that you voted for my exile.
The first time, not the second time.
Hey guys, there's a bear trap in front of this cabin.
And the only reason I did it the first time is because you already had two votes and I wanted to see what happened.
Jesse. Oh shit, you can carry their bodies to hide them.
You can switch your clothes with them too.
You can?
Yeah, I was standing by somebody that kept telling me to switch my clothes. It asked me, or it gave me a thing so I could switch
Ooh,
my clothes.
Thank you, Chris. I assume that was you.
For what?
Well,
no,
somebody,
I used my little Vega.
Somebody just healed me.
Nice.
I'm going the wrong way.
Where are you?
I was back with the wolves.
What quadrant are you?
Far far north. Okay, somebody just healed me. I assume it was another dead person.
I zoom. Looking out for his fellow trader.
I don't know what you're talking about.
What are you carrying?
I don't know. I honestly don't know.
Is it one of the parts?
Or
is it tambourine?
A tambourine?
It looks kind of like one of the parts. Oh.
Goddamn landmine?
Bear trap.
Did you dress up as Zoom?
But he was fat and you're not.
Yeah.
What was that?
Gun.
Who's right shooting?
And then you drag that around and then left mouse to shoot.
I just killed Zoom, guys.
Hold on, it wasn't even shooting.
Did that heal Jesse?
Yeah.
Did that revive him though? I tried.
What's going on over here, guys?
Killing Zoom. Killing Zoom.
Oh, fuck.
Erica.
It's okay. I'm good. I'm still alive. Hey!
Not for long. Guess we have to stop Patrick.
Not with that gun. Jeez.
Patrick turned on the class axe.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, hey.
That was a good Zoom disguise, Ducks. Erica, get him. Zoom, Patrick.
On occasion, I did.
Why are they coming back to life?
Can I come back to life?
Oh, no, I guess not.
Patrick stole my clothes. Oh, no, Erica did. Patrick's doing something else. Raping somebody?
It's not what you do in this game.
Hours do when you're dead.
You can make the people in a radius cold, warm, give them food, or heal them. 4 is cold, 3 is healed, 2 is food, and 1 is warm.
Somebody just made me cold.
Yeah, I did.
I mean, woot. Cold.
So there's no way you guys are gonna finish this, right? Because everyone's dead by my hand.
I don't know if that means the traitors win, or...
Well, I can't open anything.
I gotta pee, I'll be right back.
That's his saint no longer exiled.
I know I was exiled.
You look nothing like me, Patrick.
Hey. Thanks. I was getting a little too warm.
Kind of defeats the purpose of this game.
Ah, fuck.
Erica, were you dressed up as Chard?
Yeah. That is I.
Let me throw the shovel.
Who throws a shovel?
Honestly. I didn't know you could throw a shovel. Okay. That's the thing.
So now you have to save yourself. I think you're the last one alive, Patrick.
No, this Ether's still alive. Or somebody dressed as
in
Ether.
The cabin?
Either Ether or somebody dressed as Ether is still alive, yeah. Let's just hiding
it's
in the
Erica.
Cabin.
No.
Oh no, Erica's dead?
Yeah, I died. He got me.
It's Ether
Woot?
Just hiding in the cabin.
Woot killed her.
Yeah, I don't believe that.
It was Patrick masquerading as me. Run, Aether, run!
Because I see him right here, his ghost.
Well, he just needs to exile Aether.
Exile Aether, Patrick.
I wonder if I can.
Why is he not exiling Aether?
He probably doesn't know.
Go inside and exile him. That's what all there is to do.
Oh, he's doing it. Never mind.
Yeah, I can't use the exile thing.
Wait, he's not.
So I can't swap clothes with anybody anymore. Apparently you can only swap clothes with somebody one time. You can't get your own clothes
so
back.
So what happens when you try and exile him?
Right now, I can't even, won't even let me push the button. Yeah, I can't do it.
Maybe Zoom knows, ask.
Yeah, I can't,
Teslan is streaming. I'm gonna look who he's streaming.
Probably
streaming.
City.
Did it again. Jesus.
Cities.
Do we have to wait here for 3 minutes?
It's not what you...
I think right now I'm... I don't know, I don't even know who I'm dressed as right now. Actually,
I see Grizz.
I'm just bringing the corpses in the house.
Oh my god. Like, yeah, that looks ugly.
It's like
just a temporary thing.
As good a use of my time as anything.
Can you kill Aether in there?
No, I can't. He won't let you. He won't let you swing the axe or anything. He's got to be gone. AFK, right?
I can totally do this.
I think.
I can totally make a
this guy's wearing my clothes.
All the way back along this road and connects up here.
What is this guy doing? What is my teammate doing?
What's going on?
I gotta wait another. He still won't let me use the exile box.
Did you try the one outside?
Oh, I did not. I forgot there was one outside.
I can't imagine it's different.
No,
but
it won't let me. Well, wait another minute and a half.
So
I'm not going to walk
pass.
Over that landmine.
And these people are going to be pissed. The monorail is constantly going
what's that?
To their house. I hope
what
it's not too
landmine?
Loud. I've never experimented with monorails. I guess I should probably, since I'm already not keeping this save file.
Ooh, thank you.
Before
getting
I go
warm.
On to mess with other stuff, I should just upgrade all of this and just throw a monorail on it and see what it looks like.
God, I can't believe Jesse killed everybody. That's what I should have done, is walk around and cut down all the signs pointing back to the house.
Yep.
That
then you would have found it.
That's true, I would have never found it multiple times. Oh man, getting hungry.
They weren't even helping me, I don't know.
They definitely helped me a couple times.
Oh, that's the leading the roads, oops. I didn't know how to leave the roads.
I said
hey,
address,
I can talk to you guys after the stream about that thing. I don't need to,
if I didn't know that he wasn't, I would assume
here.
He was
how
killing everybody.
I don't know about the blimps. Right now I'm testing noise levels on the monorails because I've never used a monorail
And then I added you as a non-trader.
And I just realized that I can totally connect this one.
Wait,
part
Patrick,
of the
no, you weren't
to
a trader.
If I want to. But to do that,
you know who the traders are, right, Patrick?
Yes.
To make sure that he's not killing the residences.
Who else was the trader?
Zoom.
Is there just two?
Yeah,
there's
just two.
There's only two traders, and when I played with you guys, I was.
You were.
Wait, time's up, so what else do I need to do?
I don't know. There's another timer now.
How do we kick the guy out for not doing anything?
I don't know.
I'm gonna report him.
So as a quick test, I'm just gonna let that go. And just let that run in the
other
background.
AFK. Confirm.
Oh, I've got to redo my highway
network. I'm reporting
soon,
Aether for
so
being
many
AFK.
People that I already planned to have a tunnel here connecting to
I'm
the
so hungry.
Central hub.
Why am I
so,
so hungry? I wonder why.
Hub, I'm just going to redo the highway underground and have it connect here.
I have been. I just ate two things of berries.
Seems like it worked just fine and actually completely fixed
the
my
fire's
problems
out.
Here. Also,
yeah,
do like my
that's what
gas
the
station
timer was
going
to. Now you're going to die of exhaustion or exposure, rather.
Either side. This is all just historical buildings, so they won't transform.
Yeah, but I mean, we both are, right?
Yeah.
We're still in this game? Damn.
I know, seriously.
Having this monorail station here is actually
what do you
really
use
really
the skins
for,
for?
Because I can't
I don't know.
Tell.
I don't see anything you can craft with them.
The station versus the monorails themselves. So, let's fix
well,
that.
Oh, yeah, there you go. You can craft a backpack
here.
With three skins and two parts.
Two hearts?
Parts. I found a heart.
Human heart.
I'm gonna eat it and last longer than the other guy. I just ate a human heart.
I just ate a human heart!
That's.
I did too, and I lost stuff for it.
Oh my god, how long does it take for the person to die?
What are we waiting on?
This guy to die?
So now we should
this
be
takes
able
a long time.
A
this game should like.
There he goes.
Yeah!
Finally.
Eric, I did need to talk to you.
Welcome to hell,
this,
bitch!
The hotel thing that we were discussing
last
earlier.
One standing achievement.
So
oh,
it
yeah.
turns out all my effort with that.
Thanks for doing
wasted.
Most of my work for me, Justin.
I went ahead and did some research offline about how many people a hotel this size employs. And as it turns out,
can't believe
none
this.
Of the buildings under the tourism section were balanced by the creators of this mod. And their estimation of 79.